Setting this up is really easy. All you have to do is plug these two ends in. Make sure that this slanted end, there's a slanted one and then there's a normal one. Slanted end is at the end of the GOgroove X2. So just line them up. Let's see if I can get this way. Line it up, slide it in. And if you want to take it out, just press this button right here. And then it comes out. Just like that. So now that that's in, to power the GOgroove Flex 2, there's a button right here. Just press that and there's a halo light in the back. It's gonna be shining. And now it's powered on, but it's upside down. So I'm gonna fix that. Okay, so now it's in there correctly. So you can see the cable neck sticking out this way. It's blocking no button. All right, so next thing is to pair these together. Pairing process is really easy. Let's see, you have to turn on your Bluetooth. Go to settings. This is on Android. Bluetooth. Fuck. Okay, so we're in the Bluetooth settings. Now just press this call button and hold it until both are gonna be start flashing like this. So that they are both flashing. Scan for devices. FlexSMART X2, pairing, and now it's connected to phone and media audio. Okay, so now this is the radio station it picked. You can press and hold this button, then it picks a random radio station that's bad quality, whatever. And then you just have to match the radio station on your car stereo. So right now 89.1 and it's 89.1. So when that's ready, just play music on anywhere you want. Okay, so you have some buttons right here. These are the call buttons, so when someone's calling you, you can just press this button and answer the phone call through your speakers in the car. The music that you're playing through your cell phone is gonna mute and it's gonna pause. I think it's gonna pause. And then you have two microphone holes, and which I did a test call and they sounded very good. This microphone sounds very good and yeah, no problems. Here, end call. And then here we have some controls, forward, backwards, and then play pause. For my Samsung Galaxy Note, the play pause button doesn't work. And here is the volume knob and the radio station knob. So just press it and then pick volume. If you pick too loud, it's gonna distort. If you pick too low, then you're gonna have hissing sound in your radio. So I just picked like middle, 20 for me. That's good. And yeah, let's have some testing.
Yeah, turn it up. My voice. Yeah. Turn it up a little bit more. Yeah. Short nigga by my big toe. What I took the bitch, dog. Only thug nigga band at the bitch fuck. Dirty fan bitches wanna suck my dick off. Papa's any fall, penny get the hip flow. Run up in the shit wrong. I got a girl, I ain't.
As a meditation, and those he players never suspect. He doesn't play for the money he wins. He doesn't play for respect.
I definitely hear some hissing in here. I don't know why. Maybe I should put more volume. When I add more volume, I add more hissing. Great product, great sound, everything is great, looks nice, easy to use. I don't even know like any disadvantages or cons. Maybe the price for $50, but you know, it's worth it. It's gonna save you a lot of CDs that you rip on your computer, and a lot of frustration with CDs or stuff like that, and you just walk into the car, pair the device with your phone, and yeah. So yeah, thanks for watching. This was Thunder.tv. Peace out.